Soccer Coach TV, where coaches live.
Guys, very short work period, okay? It's going to be about 30 seconds, 45. We're going to see how you're going to do. But give everything you've got. I'd rather have 45 seconds of your best than a minute of, hey, your second best. You understand? Just give me your best all the time. So in here, you're looking to come for the ball, lay it back, okay? Go to get the ball that side. No.
Yeah, I'm here.
You're defending him. Okay, but when you defend, guys, it's very passive. You're not trying to win the ball. All you're trying to do is stay within touching distance. If it's that, you're screwed in the game, aren't you? Because he's going to spin on the ball and bang, he's gone past you. So all you're doing is trying to stay fingertips there. Okay, now. Always remember this, when you're creating space, okay, if you just make one run for yourself and bring me with you, that's going to be easy.
Yeah.
So I want you to start being clever a little bit, okay? So now, you're just bringing me in here, and then where's the space for you to go now? Now you're into here,
yeah.
Okay? So we can do that different ways, okay? I can grab his shirt, I can bring him towards me, I can entice him to come. I'm inviting him to come here because I know that it might be a little wonderball over the top, right? So I'm creating space back here. Or it might be a head fake where I go this way, go ahead and react, and then boom, I'm back this way. It could be a double head fake. It could be that, and then gone. I'm in here. So you're creating your space, all right? 45 seconds, give me everything. How many times can you pass the ball? Count. Count how many times you can pass the ball. Get ready, guys. You ready? Flat out. One guy's a defender, one guy's the attacker. I'll tell you when you change, okay? Are we ready? Do not tackle the player, just track him down. Ready? Demand it, yeah. Good. Check out. Yes, stay with him. Boom. Get your space, yes. Come on, big fella. And back again, check in. Yes, good. And check, bang. Take him, come back in again. Good. And back in again. Yes, good. Love it. Go, come on, 20 seconds. Demand it. Let's go. Come on, stay with him. Touch tight. Stay with him, big fella. Yes, I love it. Work on again. Yes. Change roles. Suck it up. Get strong. Are we ready? 3, 2, go, wait. Yeah, take him away, come back into space. Yes, I love it. Yeah, that's it, little body movement. Upper body movement. Yes. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7. How that looks, eh?
I'll be back.
Good job.
All right.
Set! Off you go, play! Let me see what you got. Yeah, don't just go, yeah, love it, well done!
Yes.
Love that! How sneaky can you get? Yes, you got it. Yes, love it again, well done! Beautiful! Whoop, and again, take him away, now come back, there you go! Beautiful, well done! Better pass. Yeah, well done. And it will touch. Swap quickly. Listen to me. So listen, the higher level you play in football, if I can get this amount of room, that's luxury. That is luxury at high levels. I can cause a lot of damage if you give me this room. Okay? So you've got to fight for every inch to get off a guy and turn to create space, take him short to get it long. If I want the ball at feet, I'm going to be smart, I'm going to take him this way. Come on out with me now, leave him. I'm going to go this way, away from the ball, and then back in here if I want to turn. But it's got to be explosive. Wait for your moment, okay? Ready? Off you go.
Yeah.
Play, quick play. Quickly, yes. Yes. Push off him, push off him.
Yeah.
Go, go.
Yeah.
Always on his feet.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Again, welcome. Love it. Great stuff. Hey. Brilliant. All right. I could tell in the first 10 seconds you're a centre midfield player. Just how you just glide across the field, you know, and that intensity level. It was great. And when you made a mistake, didn't bother, you just went straight on with it again. Okay. Love that. Love that. But listen, let me just talk about creating space a little bit, because we're going to be doing goal scoring tonight. Okay. It's going to be fun. We're going to have a lot of shots, but we've got to take something out of it. Okay. So when you're creating space as a player, it's a very difficult thing to do. Timing has got to be exact. If you're a striker or you're a midfield player in the middle of the park and I said, hey, this guy's the best player in the league, you better get right up his backside and stay with him. Then you've got for 90 minutes to prompt yourself, how do I create space against this guy, Kasper, who's determined to earn some kudos because he wants to know what he can handle the best player in the league. So how do you deal with that? Okay. A couple of things is that when you're creating space as a player, if you're in one speed all the time, and you try, it's very easy to mark. Okay, save that blast, save that acceleration for the right time. If you're a striker, there's nothing more frustrating for me when I see strikers. I see the build-up play, ball goes out to fullback, goes to midfield player. The striker makes his run, doesn't get the ball, makes his run the next time, makes his run the next time. He's making runs when the player on the ball isn't even capable of playing the ball forward. You follow my point? Unless I'm in a position as a midfield player to play that ball to you, what's the point of making an explosive run in the attacking third? This timing of those runs have got to be critical. Can I play the ball into you? Is there an opportunity to play that ball into you? If there is, that's when you're exploding. If not, you're going to be tired after 20, 25 minutes in the game. But the point is this. If you're creating spaces, there's two things I want you to think about, okay? If you want the ball in over the top, into the space in over the top, okay, where's your first run going to be? Is it going to be in over the top, or are you going to bring the guy here with you? So you always remember this. When it comes to creating space, one run, the first run is for the guy, not for you. The second run's for you. The first run that you make is always for the defender marking you. You want to take him somewhere. And the second run is for you into that space. If you're the type of player who's getting marked, and you see the play develop, and you only make one run, it's going to be so easy for him. You're not creating any space, he's just going to trail you. But if I'm a smart player and I'm reading the play, and I take him out here, and then I come back in, whether it's 10 yards, your level's going to go up. Good players are like that, the crafty, okay? Hey, and that's another wrap for Soccer Coach TV. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the videos, please press the notification button at the end of this video. That way you'll get the latest updates on all my videos. Thank you.
For more great drills, visit soccerclinics.com, the world's largest coaching website.
Soccer Coach TV, where coaches live.